to say that Noida property market has the worst track record in India would be stating the obvious. Noida, as we all know, has extremely poor and pathetic track record. The developers in this part of the world has taken the buyers for a ride for quite some time. However, today I am going to share something which should be an eye-opener for the developers in how not to handle the home buyers. Every builder wants to silence the home buyers who protest against poor construction quality and poor maintenance. However, Paris Buildtech, in its project Paris Tierra at sector 137, has set a new benchmark in getting as low to settle the home buyers as framing them into criminal cases. The Paris Buildtech at Paris Tierra was facing the wrath of the home buyers for poor construction quality and even worse facility management. The buyers were being denied their basic services and they had been left with no option but to form an apartment owner association and protest against the builder. As a result, some of these home buyers who are well qualified with no criminal track record in the past, one fine evening when they came back to home after the day's work in office, they had a special message from the builder. It was a court summon and they got to know about committing a crime which they had never committed. After that, the developer by hook and crook tried to divide the home buyers, and it seems this builder just does not care about its brand reputation, about its home buyers, or even about its own brand and future prospective home buyers. The one of the home buyer who was framed into legal case approached Allahabad High Court, and Allahabad High Court found merit in his petition and has given him a stay order. However, a long legal battle is still ahead, but I would personally advise the builders to be more responsible, and even if they take buyers for a ride, even if they know that the builder has more financial and legal clout than the home buyers, they should not stoop to a level where they would not be in a position to sustain the case, they would not be in a position to defend their allegations. Over and above that, they will be left with the kind of market where no buyer will trust this brand anymore. This is Ravi Sinha, Track to Realty.